Morning. It's morning here in Hawaii. It's Monday. I believe it's the 12th of March. I just wanted to follow up with you guys. I'm doing okay. I'm still in ketosis. I had made another video earlier regarding how I started the ketogenic diet and what I took as far as pre supplementation to help me through the keto flu. I didn't really go through a keto flu. I know that I had some lulls of being quite tired, but I equated that to not taking in enough fat. And not really getting a grasp on my macros quite yet. It was kind of a change of way of doing my diet with from going from a healthy, nutritious, low carb, moderate proteins to, very low fat to a high fat, moderate proteins and low carbs. It's just kind of interesting. But anyways, long story short, I did get a handle on my keto flu fairly quickly because I did take supplementation and those supplements were quite effective. The ones that I took was prescribed by my naturopath, and it was called Naturotropics. And I wanted to see if it was actually going to make a difference, and it really did. It had a high amount of potassium and magnesium and calcium sodium combination to basically keep my body in a place where it was neutralized. Secondly, I wanted to share something else with you guys. I made a breakfast for me. You know how they do the bulletproof coffee? I came up with my own little program. This is condensed coconut milk. I did about a third cup, and with this, I added a little water. I added 2 tablespoons of MCT oil. I added a little bit of Walden syrup, which is no sugar, no carb, no calories. It gave it a nice sweetness to it without having the aftertaste of stevia, which I don't really care for too much. With this, I'm going to add some caffeine. I'm going to Starbucks and get myself 5 shots of a blonde espresso, which is freshly grounded espresso beans, which is the best for you if you want some great antioxidants. So I'm going to combine these two together. You can drink this by itself, which is fantastic, by the way, or you can drink it with your coffee, and it's quite delicious. And it'll carry me till at least 2 o'clock this afternoon. That'll be my first meal at 2. But I just wanted to share this with you guys. To say that there is options. You don't if you're not a coffee drinker, you can actually do this with the MCT collagen protein in there, and then just go ahead and drink that. It's really good. It's got good amount of fats. I would say about 30 grams of fats, maybe a bit more with the MCT oil. That's add another 14 grams there, and you've got a great breakfast. If you need a little bit more of a jolt, go with Mecca. Or matcha, however, MACA, the extra energy natural boost that you can get from any supplement store or naturally healthy stores. And then you can go ahead and do that, combine that, and get your energy boost in the morning. But I wanted to share with you guys, I'm still around. I haven't fallen off the wagon. This is my 10th week. I've lost about 3 pounds, which is okay with me because I'm not looking to do this for losing weight. Energy is great. Body feels great. And just keep moving on. But I do want to share with you guys some sugar options in my next video. I do want to share with you guys some of the other supplementations. I'll share with you what I'm taking and what it looks like and where you can get some if you wanted to get the same thing I'm getting. We'll move forward from there. Have a great day. Bye, guys.